Today, we are going to be looking at influencers who look nothing like their Instagram photos. Because we all know, dude, the catfishing lately is out of control. Before we hop in the video, if you guys want to drop a like, notifications, shit, do whatever you want. Oh my God. Okay, so right here, you know, she looks slim, thick, kind of, I guess, whatever, and in here. I don't even know how to fucking explain that next photo, to be honest. Okay. Honestly, who gives a shit, dude? I mean, honestly, cute, loving, nice. Yeah, I would get one of my friends to hop on my back so I can take a photo like that with my girlfriend. But the thing is, I'll probably end up breaking my back somehow. One of my friends is pretty chunky. Alright, so we got Nikita and James. Look at Nikita's face right here. It looks like she just saw James Charles take her man. And to be honest, if he's straight, he probably did. Alright, so...
Shit! Hey, well, oh God. I can't even explain this one.
Alright, so, I don't know.
Yeah, look at their haircuts! Holy shit, bowl cuts are still a thing, eh?
Alright, Kylie Jenner. Yo, you can definitely tell she got a lot of Botox, her lips done. Respect that she's still hot, but I'm not gonna lie. She's moving different now. By moving, I don't think her face is moving. And it won't be for a long time. James Charles, what a lovely, fuck. All right, who's this? I don't know who this is, but I mean, she kind of looks alike. I guess her stomach looks a lot slimmer. But I mean, hey, the thicker the better. All right, whoa. That's just some sad shit. All
right. Justin Bieber, is that you? Hey, Biebs. You good?
I love how his chest says, I will never forget. Alright, okay, this one I just feel like is a little bit mean. Yeah. Oh, yo, is that Snooki? That looks like Snooki off Jersey Shore, yeah? I don't know, dude. Snooki's kind of fucked up, so... Yo, I still love her, bro. Real life Instagram. It says vegan booty. Yeah, we can tell. Alright, she's still pretty. I mean, she definitely has like a ton of makeup on, but I mean, she's okay. Her face ain't moving. I think this is Katy Perry. I could be wrong. She's getting older, and that's fine, dude. She has a little bit of wrinkles. It's good. I would call her mom. What? Honestly, I think they're both great photos, to be honest. I'm here for it. Okay, this one's a little far. This one, woo. Still bad though. She's still bad. Oh,
woo, there we go, Michelin man.
Oh, she's gorgeous. Okay, yep, she looks like Mrs. Potato Head. I'm not even gonna lie about that. You're still bad, though. Yeah, we're gonna let her slide. Okay, here we go, dude. I love the 80s hair, the 70s hair. She looks very good. I'm not gonna lie, she's a very gorgeous girl, to be honest. She could get it. That simple. She's hot. She's okay. Sexy, still sexy. I agree. I completely agree. She's good, bro. She good. We good, that song. Fuck. But yeah, obviously, you know, she's gained a little bit of weight, but I'm all here for it. I mean, the thicker, the better. That's my motto now. I'm gonna make merch that says that. You know what, they should make a chocolate bar that's called The Thicker The Better. Oh, I'd fucking buy them all. Okay, I still like that. I like that a lot.
I like it.
Oh, hey, that's a Kardashian, right?
Khloe.
She is so freaking fine, bro. But I can see how it's really edited, to be honest, like very edited. But she's still bad, dude. Like, oof. Whoever edits these photos of like landscaping or whatever, they need a fucking raise because they're just doing shit out of a coloring book at this point. Tana Maju. Oh no, dude, I don't even care. I love Tana. She could get it. Okay, no, she can't actually get it because I do have a girlfriend, but like if we all linked up, then like everyone could get it. We're not gonna talk about that one. Nikita.
Oh snap, look at her ass, bro.
Okay, Nikita. Okay.
Is that Kardashian?
I think that's Kardashian.
Holy shit, dude. That's like looking at the moon.
Oh, yeah, yeah. She's still gorgeous. Tana Mall.
Okay, honey.
Trisha Paytas. I'm sorry, dude. I love Trisha, but I can never take anything about Trisha Paytas seriously. I just can't. I don't know. She looks the exact same, honestly. Posted, tagged. You know what? And this is bullshit because it happens to me too. Like if I take a selfie, dude, I look like a male model, dude. I have Calvin Klein knocking at my back door. My girlfriend takes a photo of me. I have fucking articles of people saying, hey Mitchell, you should probably just move from this country and never say that you're from here. It's like such a twisted world we live in. Okay, she good. She's fine. She's hot. Dude. Real life Instagram? Oh, she bad. Oh, I get it, because she probably like was like really overweight at one time, right? Oh, wow. Oh, whoa. Yeah. That's a lot to take in. Okay, this one, yeah, this is a little too edited, you know? Like, I feel like she's like 20 years old, but also 68 into like one photo. I feel like that's how a lot of people look at me.
Yo. Alright, oh, another landscape one.
Oh, dude. Stop with Tana Mojo, bro. She had enough. This guy. Dude, I think that's just a before and after. Like, what are you talking about? Like, this isn't real life and Instagram. I literally think this was him then and him now. Or was it? He's wearing the same hat and shorts. Wow. Ooh. Justin Bieber, dude, he looked literally exact same. See, that's not fucking fair to anybody. You can't be that good looking because then you can't fish at all. Good job, Bieber. Yeah, dick. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, that was some influencers who look differently in real life compared to Instagram versus reality, if you want to call it. I don't know, we're not gonna talk about it. I hope you guys have an incredible rest of your shit. I hope you guys have an incredible rest of your day. Subscribe if you're new. I post daily videos. Peace.